I teamed up with a fuchsia pink lip, so I hope you guys really enjoy it. As my base, I'm going to be using the colour Foxy from the Naked 2 Urban Decay palette, and I'm going to apply that all over my lid. Cut crease, I'm going to be using Australis' AC on Tour Contouring Kit. The reason why is because I really like this colour and I'm just going to do it because I can. I'm going to be using an angle brush to create a little bit more of an exaggerated socket, and I'm not going to be too precise with it because I'm going to clean up the edging of it shortly. Now, using a really defined fluffy brush, I'm going to be blending that line out very thoroughly so it's very, very soft looking. And when I say thoroughly blending, I mean thoroughly, so like a good 2 to 3 minutes. So continuing on with the Naked 2 palette, I'm gonna be using this color called Busted. This is a little bit darker than the previous color that we used, but what this is gonna do is add extra dimension to the look of the eye socket, and it's gonna give a little bit more shape. So I'm gonna edge out the previous eyeshadow that we've done, and then I'm gonna blend it out with a fluffy brush again. To avoid any bumps from the glitter, I've decided to do my wing liner first, and I've decided to go with Lancome's Artliner in the colour black. So for my base for the glitter, I'm going to be using Maybelline's Tattoo 24 Hour Cream in the colour Barely Branded. So I'm going to take an even finer brush and I'm going to put it all over my lid, and then I'm going to get really close to the cut crease and define it a little bit more, clean it up and get it looking very symmetrical. As an extra base for the glitter, I'm going to be taking Chi Chi's Glitter Eyeliner, and this is kind of like a bronzy gold, and it sets within about maybe 30 seconds. So what I'm going to be doing is applying it one section at a time, and then what I'm going to do is place my glitter on top of it. So the glitter that I've gone with is a loose pigment by MAC called Gold. This is a limited edition pigment that I received from them last year from the Objects of Affection gift set. So if you go onto the MAC Pro website, you probably will find something very, very similar to this. So what I'm going to be doing is placing this on top of that Chi Chi gel and just packing it on. Because I have laid down that Chi Chi gel liner first, what it's going to be doing is drying and holding on to the glitter, so it's not going to be falling off onto the foundation. If you are wary about glitter falling onto the foundation, simply do your eyes first. Otherwise, if you do find a little bit of glitter on the skin, just take some sticky tape, softly pat it onto the area, and it will lift the glitter off. The mascara I've chosen to use today is No Clumps by Collection Cosmetics. Because this brow pencil is really similar to the first cut crease colour that I used on my eye, I'm going to be using this eyebrow pencil by Billion Dollar Brows, and I'm just going to use it as an eyeliner. This isn't going to be a very strong eyeliner, I just want to keep everything really drawn to the tops of the eyes. The The lashes that I've chosen for today are the Mirandas by Glameyes. Now for my contouring and blush, I'm going to be using Poni Cosmetics contouring kit. This thing is so cute, and I'm just going to be edging out my cheekbones and then applying the blush onto the apples of my cheeks. Out of the two blushes from the contouring kit, I went with the bottom left soft pink one. For today's highlighter of choice, I've gone with MAC's Soft and Gentle Mineralizing Powder. On my lips, I'm going to be using Australis' Colour Drama in the colour Fuchsia Desire as my lip liner, and my lipstick I'm going to be using Wow Pop by Clinique. So there you have it, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this look, and if you did, please do give it a thumbs up, and I will leave all the information